My name is Seth Kweku Bani, and today I'm going to show you how to design this.
Alright, so guys, let's go into Photoshop. Now let's drag our image in there. Take this and drag it in there. I'm going to leave this in the description for you to download. All the resources will be there for you to download. Turning night into day means you should go and pick the exposure, the adjustment level. Minus 2.22. Let's go to the gamma. Let's add the gamma to 0.5. And just like that, we have a cool night effect. Now let's zoom in a little bit and then reduce our brush. So click here and then just spin it down a little bit like this. Let's set the opacity to 10. And then make sure here is black. I want to set this to 8%, and then we want it full like this. Let's do the opacity to 5. Maybe my compass was wrong, and I'm still on my way closer each day to where I belong. I'm still rolling the dice, praying sometimes, don't last it long. I'm losing my faith, I'm walking away from what you knew all along. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing. All right, guys, so this is how you create it. Now let's go to adjustments. Let's go for hue and saturation. Let's click on colorize. Now let's set the hue to 71 and let's set the saturation to 84. So click on your mask here, click on your brush, set the opacity to 100%. Also increase the size of the brush. Now we want to clean this side and then reduce the opacity to around 50%. Also want to clean this side and then clean inside this area as well. Okay. Let's set it to white and then let's set it to around 20 something percent and then let's just a little bit to the wall. Okay, let's go to adjustments. Let's go to brightness and contrast. Set the brightness to minus 64 and then the contrast, set it to 24. Now what we want to do is to mask the child's face. Let's set it to around 15%. Make sure here is black. Set it to 68%. Let's pull the brightness down a little bit to minus 75. Right, so let's go and let's bring this over here and then go to this, click here, right click there and then click on magic wand, click here and then make sure this is clicked. Come and click in the area between 0 and then right click it and then click select inverse, then click on the mask and then convert it to smart object. So let's resize it. Okay. Also, click on your text to type MUMMY. Let's change the color to color white so we can see it clearly. And then let's drag it somewhere here. Let's reduce the size. Now let's merge these two together. Control E will merge them together. And let's set convert it to a smart object. Control T to transform it. And then click on distort. Something like this. Let's go to the hue, duplicate the hue and drag it up.
let's click on create clipping mask. Let's delete the mask. Click here. Let's delete the mask. Let's give it a new mask. Now let's control J to duplicate these two and let's merge it. Let's convert it to a smart object. And then let's go to filter, let's go to blur, let's go to Gaussian blur, and let's set it to 10% and click on create. Let's duplicate it, double click on the Gaussian blur, let's turn it to 20%, and finally let's duplicate it and then let's click on the Gaussian blur, let's turn it to 40%. Let's click on OK. Put all of these in a folder and let's name it. Well, so now let's click on the brightness here. Let's go back here and click on vibrance and boost the vibrance up. Also boost the saturation up. Go here and click on curves. Let's in a little bit. And then pull here up a little bit. Click on your brush and make sure here the mask here is selected. Make sure also set here to 70%. And then click on this area. Also reduce it and click around her cheekbone. So let's group all this. Let's call it color grading. Alright, so guys, so this is how you create this. Please hit the bell icon and also subscribe to my channel. I have some affiliate links down there. Please check them out. If you find them interesting, kindly use them. I love you all. Peace out.